have to provide facts, correct figures. That is your responsibility. I did that. I think that it's something wrong if you provided them with their own facts and then they decide on that. But I think you feed them with the right information, the pros and cons.